Eiheiji Temple, to the northeast of Kyoto, is famous as the home of Zen culture. The Zen master Dogen founded the temple about 750 years ago. The complex of over 70 temple buildings on a 30,000 square meter site is surrounded by cedar trees over 600 years old. 150 monks still perform ascetic Zen rites in this solemn atmosphere. The building's layout has been compared to a person performing Zazen meditation. Each building is connected to the others by corridors. The building situated at the highest point on the hillside is a counterpart of the main temple. Here, senior monks give lectures and train the novices. If we think of the temple complex as a human body, this is the head. An image of the Buddha enshrined in the building corresponds to the heart. Beyond these are the refectory and monks' quarters, where novice monks perform Zazen meditation and sleep. Every action of their lives is dedicated to Zen and ascetic practices. The nearest station is Eiheijiguchi on the Echizen Railway. It takes about 2.5 hours from Kyoto.
Thank you. 光美女。
Thank you.
could.
その気持ちによって気持ちの中で好きなところに置いてお庭を完成させてくださいよという。
Good night, Dana. How are you feeling at the end of our trip?
Pretty good.
It's not what you complain to me all the time about.
Hope I survive tonight.
昨日梅雨の明けた秋田県ですが、八郎湖、今朝は曇り空で、地元八郎潟町が汚れの進む八郎湖の